Well, I dreamed I saw the Empire Windrush sail from Jamaica to Tilbury. There were migrants arriving in hope of thriving. Quite frankly, it sickened me. There was a law passed protecting folks coming from Commonwealth countries. Look at little England on the run in the 1970s. Look at little England on the run in the 1970s. I was drafting a Home Office statement about amendments to the Act. I was hoping for displacement of these people who were black. There was a speech playing in my head, warning of rivers of blood. I was thinking about what Enoch Powell said. Then I shared it with Amber Rudd. Thinking about what Enoch Powell said, then I shared it with Amber Rudd. Well, I dreamed I saw the immigration vans saying, go home or face arrest. There were children crying and parents flying away at my behest. It wasn't a dream, it was not a dream. The process had begun. They were flying those illegal SOBs to a new home in the sun. Flying those illegal SOBs to a new home in the sun.